everybody. Welcome back to the Spark Daily. We're here with Mr. Giancarlo, the Spark 39, and Daddy Yancey, Diamond Hawk 555. Welcome again, guys. Today's pretty exciting because for the first time, we are going to play Miles Morales Spider-Man. Say what? High five. Don't leave me hanging. There we go. I got the chance to play the role of Dale in this little video, this little huge video game that just came out November 12th, and we're excited to play on it for the very first time. So, what are you doing? Don't be playing with the mic, bro. We gotta be heard. We gotta let the people hear us. Oh, there's the spider, the itsy bitsy spider. Remember that one? Yeah. Well, check it out. He ain't no itsy bitsy spider no more. He is Spider-Man, Miles Morales. He is
half black,
half Dominican. He is Latino black. He's Blacktino, baby. Let's see this guy and do his amazing moves. Take us there, son. Whoop, wrong game.
No, that's just Sonic.
Yeah, well, that's another time. We can record Sonic another time.
I was playing Sonic today before we were streaming.
Yep.
Look how cool. He has electricity right there.
He does, huh? Look at that. Let's see where he takes it. Sony Interactive Entertainment presents.
Put the sound on so everyone can hear.
They can hear it. PlayStation. Insomniac Games.
This guy on YouTube is giving out 5 PS5s.
He is?
Yeah.
Wow, good for him.
And if you subscribe, you get one.
Well, someday we'll be able to afford to give out 5 PS5s and let people subscribe to us that way.
Let's let everybody hear and turn off the face cam so they can see the screen.
I think that's a good idea. Why not? Hold on 1 second. Get that for ya. It's like being in the movies. Would you like to watch a recap of the events leading up to this moment? Sure, why not?
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had 2 cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me, and I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back, but I'll tell you, can't wait to see what the future holds.
Spider-Man, Miles Morales. Woo! Ah! Spidey, did you come in? Did you come into our house? What? Welcome, Miles Morales. He just saw the other Spider-Man, right? He passed the baton over to Miles Morales. So then we got ourselves a number 2 Spider-Man. Let's do this. Let's watch the rest of this a little bit. Here we go.
Whoa, is that Spidey coming through? He's coming through the web. Oh, and he's scaling the rope. And then he comes down like a fireman. Watch out. Spider-Man. Da-da-da-da-da-da, Spider-Man. Ba-ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba. Nobody knows who you are. Whoa, oh, who's that? Hey, everybody, is that Giancarlo, the Spark 39?
Wait, where's Spider-Man?
Where did Spider-Man go? Oh,
it was me.
Oh, it was you. It was the Spark 39.
And this is my Spider-Man, huh?
There's the Spider-Man. He's ready to go. All right, so you can press start now. Because we're just chilling, taking a... taking a ride on the train.
Let's take the face cam off because I can't see what to do.
You can't see what to do. All right, here we go. Face cam off. Boom.
Which one do I pick?
Just start a new game. Haha.
He's texting
away. Now arriving. 125th Street. 125th Street, people. Okay, I'm not going to play everybody else's voices. Wow, the graphics are really cool. Look at that. Yeah. It really feels like a movie in there. All that attention to detail. Kudos to all the creators of the Spider-Man Miles Morales game, baby.
Whoa! Wow. Look at the world!
The world is beautiful, man. Look at that, he just threw out a breath of smoke. Look at that, you can see like all those details. Nice. Puerto Rico! I see the Puerto Rican flag there. Oh, he's a nice guy, he's helping out a mover.
Gracias, chico.
De nada. That is so cool.
He's riding Spider-Man.
I got you.
He's drawing Spider-Man on the side of a building.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Hey, you guys have to guess what I'm saying.
Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't
miss.
Oh,
he's talking about Tails Bodega.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
There's Daddy's store. Let's see if he goes in.
The convoy.
You can hear this. Spider-Man.
And he's flying through the world.
Wait, am I supposed to control that? Is it just like the other Spider-Man?
Well, now, let's not throw the can at... at just the regular bystanders now. We gotta go after the bad guys.
Let's go!
Let's go!
Hey, Pete, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Remember, with not great yet. Power comes still great responsibility.
Better feels good.
I know it's good.
Seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon. Should let mom know.
Yeah, I don't want to jump.
Miles,
I
need that. Did you get the shopping list?
Hey, mom.
Just jump.
Yeah, but the bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check a store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid Midtown. That prison convoy is making traffic a nightmare.
Oh yeah.
So this is my dear friend Jackie Pino. She's playing the mom.
How does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
We're almost there, son. 850 meters away.
I got on top of a truck.
Climb that building, son. Get up there.
Whoa, I can't.
Oh, you can run it. Wow, nice. The music is dope. Dun, 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 dun.
high.
Whoa. You're flying.
Okay, be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Breathe in, breathe out. That's right. That's how you stay cool. You breathe through your nose, and you exhale through your mouth.
I can run down the side.
That's some kung fu knowledge right there, baby.
Who's there?
Pete.
Who's
there? You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
Peter Parker!
Ah!
Drinking very, very carefully.
He was drinking Starbucks coffee.
Go time.
Or some kind of coffee.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta
be. What are they holding in there?
Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances.
A truck full of bad guys.
With our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so.
Did the people that create
Scorpion.
This tell you?
They didn't tell me anything.
Someone bigger.
I can't even talk about it.
We got a problem.
Until they told me like about a week before.
I got this beat. Don't worry.
Coming out.
No. It's secure.
These graphics are dope. Oh.
Motors unresponsive. Freeze for impact.
Those are the cops. Those are the bards. They just fell. They crashed out of the sky.
Helix
now,
is down. No casualties.
Now the bad guys are in the trucks.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Oh, I'm sorry, man.
I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this.
That means Miles Morales has Peter Parker to back him up. Or vice versa. They back each other up.
Before that happens.
Ooh, that
hello, tiny spiders.
Rhino?
Miles,
I've got
Rhino, but you have to contain the escapees. Right, Zane,
I'm on it. Spider-Man is not taking my back. That's okay. You're never gonna trust
me on a mission like this again. Nice work with the helicopter, kid. Real
heroic stuff. Hey, guys, how about we call a timeout? Oh, nice.
Reverse. Please. No.
Hook kick. Oh, what a nice butterfly kick. Wow, you got some skills, boy. Oh, here comes NYPD to come back you up.
Oh, no, it's Rhino.
Rhino.
No, he destroyed them.
No. Peter Parker's got a hold of him.
Come on, more bad guys.
Almost contained.
Oh, this time they have guns.
Nice.
Oh, that's cool graphics now.
Can't let
how
me
I
now.
Get them.
You grabbed them,
need to get
yeah.
this under control.
Oh, you got hit. Wrap him up. It's Christmas time, guys.
Oh my god, I kicked him.
Man,
doing that capoeira kung fu.
Show me what you got. Out of the street, Spider-Man. Honestly,
boxing.
Kind of terrifying. Christmas in New York.
Little parkour. Bunch of butterflies.
Never seen a big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right. Not the phrase I'd use.
Alexi, favorite but the guy with the gun. What? I just exploded
him. Love that one. Mine.
Booyah.
Wow.
And that's a wrap, folks. Uh-oh, they're trying to escape. They can't handle you, Spidey. They can't handle you, Miles.
Alexi!
How did that human get so big?
Rhino was after the guy with the social media.
Can you tell me how Rhino got so big? How did the human get that big?
I don't know. I mean, he's got an amazing, shielded.
That's not good.
Can you please tell me how much that was?
At the Christmas party. La 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 la. And we gotta go get him. Come on, you can do it.
I'm closer.
Yes, yes. Keep up with him.
10 for generating spectacle. 1 for minimizing destruction.
I can't let him escape.
It's gonna be a doozy.
Stay with him.
Well, I was so close until he threw that.
It's all good. You're getting closer. You made it right. Right turn.
No.
You got him. Go that way. Stay with him.
I'm not losing.
No, you're not going to lose him. This reminds me of Transformers. When we were playing that game, you had to chase around some of the bad guys.
And
you can't lose him.
As long as we work together.
Oh, you crashed through a party. Another festival. You got him. Get to the right.
Yeah, I got you.
There he is. You got him. Stay to the left. Around the corner. To the right. There you go. Straight ahead. Go down. Stay back. Go.
Okay, Pete.
I got you.
Okay, Pete. I got this.
I got you.
I think you got him. Wow.
Oh,
booyah! In a parking lot. Riding him like a rhino. Riding him like a bull. Oh, he crashed through a mall. Riding cowboy. Yeehaw!
Am I losing my health?
I don't think so. No, you're not. This is basically taking you through a video. Because you're not doing anything.
Well, I'm controlling him.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Oh, LR, L2. Saving the baby.
Thank you.
Get over here. You're welcome. I know what's happening. Yeah. Oh no, wrong show. You're face to face with greatness and strength. You know how you feel. It's adorable. Okay, I'm gonna stop doing Moana. We're at Miles Morales. You're welcome. He's gonna enjoy the. Oh, he went. He's
out there. It's Santa.
Trophy earned. Now I know Rodeo.
Too easy. He's breaking in.
Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Oh. Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace. He's like a feckless, treacherous.
This Sonic Claus is a little bit irritated. He must have woke up on the wrong side of the bed this morning.
I lost him again.
Hey, there's Jackie again. She's the mommy.
Coconut milk.
She said, "Migo, donde está?" Yamame, get over here.
What?
She said, where are you?
Sorry, I'm trying to catch a train.
He's trying to catch a train.
Mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
She said, mijo, no sea mentiroso. She said, don't be a liar, get home.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On our way.
Way to go, Jackie. Woohoo! Rhino escape! Oh, I distracted you. I'm sorry. All right, let's do this again. No worries. We're gonna get it. And we're gonna get through this level. And let me see how much time we got left for this recording. Ooh, we're gonna do 5 more minutes, okay? So we don't go crazy because we're gonna go ahead and do several recordings, several visits of this game. All right, here we go.
Mijo, dónde está?
Hey, mom.
All right.
Yeah.
Go around the building. No, you can't get ahead of him. You gotta stay with him. Remember that. You did so well in the other chase. You're gonna do great on this chase. Now stay with him. Okay, here we go. We're gonna focus on that. I know I'm getting carried away with friends being on the.
Wait, I fell.
You didn't fall. Here we go. Now you're falling. But you gotta stay to the left, right there, to the left. That way. Good job.
Hey,
keep going, stay with him.
Yeah.
Straight ahead.
I'm this game!
It's okay, keep going, straight ahead.
It,
over the building. There you go. You're
making
good.
Me crawl, and I don't wanna crawl.
Yeah, that's okay, don't worry about
sorry.
It. You're doing great. Go around the corner. Oh, right through the window. Nice, he's right there. Keep up, stay up. Yep. Yeah, yo. Nice.
Now
all that dialogue there between my friends. That was there to distract us. Stay with him. You're doing great. Right over the cane. He's right under you. Nice!
I got him again! But I'm gonna fight him
before.
Yeah, what do we do?
High five?
Let us raise temperature!
How is Rhino so powerful?
Very bad. Whoa! He flew out there like
Pete,
a comet.
Are you okay?
Wow.
No.
Rhino's just destroying.
Oh, no, no, no! I'm okay.
City.
I've got him.
Oh no, his suit way. Is broken. I just realized.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute.
I don't know. Chasing
him. Oh, you gotta fight these guys again.
He's got a rocket launcher.
Spider sensors are activated. Ooh, he's got moves. Get him.
Tip for the police. Maybe don't bring RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe.
Okay,
don't
maybe. Bring RPGs the other one's got
anywhere.
A lot of guns now.
Yeah, light machine guns, grenade launchers.
Don't get back up.
Man, I'm trying to help you.
There you go, reload it. Get him in the reload. Good job.
More guys up top.
What happened?
Uh-oh. Finish your ready. Boom, boom.
Hey, it's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
He's counting on me. I've got to stop these guys.
If we can stop him.
They're all over that bridge.
I can jump so high.
Yeah. Nice move.
Glass. What the?
What?
It's Rhino.
He can't lose. Never loses.
Nice bicycle kick. He got hit by the light machine gun. And his suit is really strong.
Hang on, man.
Spidey materials. Incredible fighting. This is probably one of the most awesome games that I have seen in a minute.
Spider-Man,
look at that. Spider-Man, you good?
His suit is all
broken. Whoa! Peter Parker just got shot out like a missile.
Yeah, because it was, Rhino.
Wake up.
Uh-oh.
Wake up, man.
Uh-oh, Is that another bad guy or it's Rhino?
No, that's Rhino. That's Rhino being a
this
bad boy.
He's broke. I would like to exchange for new.
Oh, he's talking like a Russian.
This one.
He's a Ruski. Strauss.
Miles, get out of here.
He's setting up for a mean
the
hit.
How do I get the cat?
Ooh, nice.
I want to get the cat now.
Nice jumping thunder punch. Well, we're gonna meet the cat very soon.
Wait, how do you get electricity?
Venom punch. He's got a venom punch. Press L1 square to venom punch. Booyah!
The game froze.
No, it's not frozen. Venom punch costs venom power to perform. Build venom power.
How am I even doing this?
So you gotta build.
Some kind of field induction?
How am I doing?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
If you're using words longer than crush and smash, very unexpected.
L1, I think it's ready.
How do I do
it? It reloads. Nice.
Pushing people around, Alexei.
So
I'm not gonna let
you have to reload.
I am excited to see you try.
Nice. Nice big kip up to get.
No, that
get
was
him
the
off.
Game by itself.
Oh, was it? Oh, I think that was with the kip ups. No, don't bang the table. Alright, it's ready.
Don't come after my friends, or I will come after you.
Two spiders, squash, headlock, flying, blowing.
Yeah, I'm sure Kruskin is super jealous right now.
Get on top, please, get on top.
I think we gotta hit him again a few times. I think he's down to like, he's ready.
Down. Now's my chance.
I put him through the thing.
You're going back to the raft, Alexei.
Good move. Holidays, and we are having so much fun. Keep moving. You gotta stick and move.
Oh yeah, it's ready. I got
nice.
Him.
Nice.
Just move now.
Whoa, through the wall? Is that the game doing that? No. Oh, here we go, another Ride and Rhino. Another session of Ride and Rhino.
Worthy
opponent. She's like, you are worthy opponent.
Flattery's not gonna get you out of this, Alexei.
Try to avoid them as much as you can. Charge.
In the future, just
how come I
die, man? No more breakouts,
it's a
please! You destroyed half the city! Don't you care? You hurt a lot of people today, Alexei! Too many!
You should be here!
You, you like giving up yet?
Is too much for you, Spider? You disappoint!
I think you almost recharged. Come, here's the recharge.
It'd be a great Christmas present to New York if you just stay down, man.
You awaken my warrior spirit, young one.
That was so close.
Good.
Hey.
I crave challenge.
Try hitting me. Yeah.
This ends here, Alexei.
There you go. Oh my god, that was so close.
He's got like lights coming out of his nose. Mission ready. Jeez, where is this guy gonna go? This is a tough, this is one tough boss, and this is the first boss that you gotta fight against. Right now, go ahead. Now don't let up, keep going.
Okay, he's gonna go after me.
It's okay if
I think I'm supposed
you.
To like run away and wait.
No, you're not supposed
yes,
to run
I
away.
Yes, I am, yes I am.
I think you're supposed to
I know
to
I am, away. Daddy, I know I am.
Well, he keeps doing the same thing, that's why I'm wondering. He keeps doing the same exact thing. I mean, ladies and gentlemen, we are learning as we go. We'll figure it out.
Oh, this is the finished part of him.
Okay, it looks like this is it. He's on his heels. Whoa, he did a cartwheel with a huge thunderbolt punch. You were right. This was it. Way to go, Miles. Peter's all banged up.
Kinda.
What's he saying?
He's saying, are you alright? Kinda. Here, you wanna hear? I'm gonna get a jack so that we can both hear it at the same time.
Okay.
Alright, let's watch this little piece of video here and then we're gonna say goodbye for a little bit.
No, and then can I just fight these guys?
Guys? Wow, just wow.
There's no fighting now.
Simon Krieger.
Yeah.
Head of R&D at Roxxon.
Can I just do one more
pleasure
mission?
To meet you.
You too.
Yeah, we could do another mission. We gotta take a break, though, because we've now into the 34th minute.
Rhino's still alive.
Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place.
Rhino
so we're
can
to
take
tear it down
one more
for
hit.
A build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you.
They're gonna shoot him, and then he's gonna, like...
Take him down, Rhino?
No.
And he's gonna wake
Solo?
Up.
No.
I'm sure he is.
You are going places, bud.
This guy, Simon,
thanks.
He runs...
But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll...
Roxxon Industries,
hold him for
which
the
sounds
police.
Like a...
You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this
ooh,
happens.
He's up to no good. Nope. Sounds like
duty
he's...
calls. Hey,
got
really
corrupt,
great to meet you both.
Corrupt Industries.
Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Kind of suspect there. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so play much around. For watching.
Do you guys think Rhino's still alive?
Maybe.
Yeah.
Maybe he is. Maybe
yeah, okay.
He's not.
Let's see if he's still alive. Let's just see.
Well, we can watch the rest of this video until we have to say goodbye.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry.
Where's his
I've been meaning to tell
suit?
You. I'm not
can
gonna be around for the next
I
few
don't know.
Weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
Okay, let's press
no.
Pause.
MJ's headed overseas for the
pause?
Bugle and
the
requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
He's giving
what's
him a
this?
Gift.
Christmas present. But first,
it's Christmas time,
you gotta
ladies
take
and
the
gentlemen.
Oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
Do the Spider-Man off.
I promise.
There you go.
That's it?
I promise to do everything I can to save this city.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
Here comes Santa Claus. Here comes Santa
see you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
All right, guys.
New York's only Spider-Man.
New York's only Spider-Man. And he's Brooklyn Spider-Man, alright?
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Nice. Oh, okay, I was mistaken. He's New York's
only
Spider-Man.
New York's only Spider-Man.
I guess Peter Parker's passing on the
baton. Can I tell you something?
Tell me.
Can I just go just for like a few minutes just to show everybody
a little
more of the
game? This is a good place to stop, son. We have to say goodbye for a little bit. And we'll be back with another episode at the Spark Gaming saying, yeah, yeah!
Yeah, yeah!
Hey, guys, thanks so much again for watching the Spark Gaming. We had a lot of fun going through that first phase of Miles Morales' Spider-Man. Giancarlo was awesome. You did great, son. Give me a high five. Nice job with all the different moves.
Wasn't
and the park.
Cool?
That was super cool, and the graphics were super awesome. I can't wait to get to the next phase and meet the character Dale. The one that Daddy Yancey got to voice.
When do we find the black suits?
Very, you know what? Good question. We're going to find that out together. Phase by phase. Sounds good? All right, guys. You guys take care. Thanks again for watching. We'll see you soon for the next phase. And don't forget to subscribe and like. We appreciate you greatly. All right, guys. God bless. Take care. Say later.
Later.
Oh, let's give him the Spider-Man, pack.
For me.
Booyah. Wait. There you go. Bah! Let's protect the city.